Good morning, one and all. Oh, I almost said good afternoon. I always get these two mixed up. Anyways, this is Arna Suman from Legacy House. Well, has anyone of you ever felt like you're stuck in a rut, doing the same old things again and again? Anyone of you, judges or anyone? Yes. Well, I'm going to tell you that you have a secret talent. The talent, my friends, is to find joy in the mundane. Think about it, we often overlook the beauty in everyday moments like sipping a cup of warm coffee, watching the sunset, or you know what, come closer, doing the dishes. But what if I told you that these everyday moments hold the key to everyday happiness? I've learned to find joy in everyday moments by just calming down, appreciating the present, and being grateful for what I am and what I have today. So you know what? I find joy in the simplest things, like the sounds of rain on the raindrop, or you know, the smell of freshly baked bread. I don't know if you guys have tried it, but it smells so delicious. But here's the thing, we all don't have it, the talent. So how do we cultivate it? Start by slowing down, appreciating the present, and being grateful. So, share your pain with others. You know what? The more you share, the lesser it gets. As we wrap up, my talent may not be that flashy, but it's a spark that sets the stage on fire with enthusiasm. Picture this, guys. Life is not about waiting for the storm to pass. It's about learning to dance in the rain. So, look for it, appreciate it. You might just discover the easiest way to find the extraordinary in a plain sight. Grateful for your affection and attention. Thank you for lending me your ears and your hearts. Have a great day ahead.